The front camera definitely looks a lot different.
But I spent so much money.
Good morning, everyone. I have totally forgot to start the vlog today, but I'm here with my parents at Ray's Custom Granite, and we're gonna go look at some granite for the kitchen.
Stop. Look at how different. It definitely looks different. I don't know if I'm like being crazy or what, but the front camera definitely looks a lot different. Like, let me just. It looks like you can see all my pores now. That's kind of sad. I love this camera. I got an iPhone 12, finally, because that phone was just making me go crazy. It really sucks. I did love my iPhone 11. I wasn't planning on upgrading at all. I was dead set on, like, I don't care if all these new phones come out. Like, I'm definitely not upgrading because I love my iPhone 11. But my dad just got the 12, and I saw how great his 12 was. And it's also 5G, like, the phone itself is 5G. It's not like the plan or anything. It's literally the phone. So I think that's really cool. My phone is working faster than any phone I've ever had. So that is just crazy. And then look at this camera. Like, it's seriously so good. Like, I love it. But yeah, we are headed home now. Probably gonna stop somewhere and get like a little snack. Cause I'm not like starving, but it is like lunchtime, so. We're gonna go get some little snackies, and then we're gonna go home and probably chill out for the rest of the day. I know I told Kyra I was gonna go visit her, so I'll probably go do that a little later. I don't know what time she's working. I'll text her. But yeah, just a fun little update. Hi guys, today has been such a long and crazy day. When we got home from T-Mobile, my phone decided to crash and die. So apparently I had a defective device. So I had to go back to T-Mobile and replace it. So fun. And then I've been working on like trying to sign into all of my accounts and get my phone all updated. So that has been super crazy because I don't remember any of my passwords. So fun. And I'm locked out of my Facebook yet again after the first time it happened, and it's just so I am so happy with my new phone. It is so nice. The purple is just so pretty. I had yellow, which is my favorite color, in the iPhone 11, and that one was really great, but obviously it was giving me issues, and so I had no choice but to trade it in. I will see you guys tomorrow. Gotta go to church, so deuces. Good morning, y'all. It is Sunday, and it is currently 8:20 in the morning, and I have just gotten ready for church. I am just kind of not even trying today. I kind of have put my hair in a bun. I didn't want to vlog today because I'm not really 100% feeling it. I'm not feeling myself. I'm not feeling vlogging, but I want to try and vlog today. And I know today is going to be a really good day. I'm hanging out with Kyra for most of the day. And so I know that it's going to be really, really good. Don't cut your bangs, kids. Don't cut your bangs. Anyways, I'm going to go. Till church starts, and I will see you guys later. Hey guys, I'm with Kyra, as you can hear. We just finished church. Church was, what an experience. So good, needed the word today. And then especially at the end, the Lord was moving through that man. Man, it was good.
It was good.
We don't have any other words, but
we,
yes.
Yeah, we're just like, yes, Jesus.
Yes.
Yes.
Jesus.
Yes. Yes.
We're going to Starbucks and then we're going to the premium outlets. All right. Good talk.
All right.
Deuce.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Tori is going shopping.
I don't know.
I don't have any money, but we're gonna buy it.
Kaya, Tori is really depending on the Lord today.
Fans, yeah. What do you think?
What they think.
So, we found this really cute top, right?
All
right. Really cute. So, we found these.
That look like a stage drop.
Put them in the light. Okay, but then we also have the same. You guys. By the time you answer, I will have already purchased, but it's fine.
Because I'm tired of hanging out.
She's actually really mean. She was supposed to come and hang out at my house, and we were gonna make chicken Alfredo because she's a good friend. She was gonna help me because I don't really like to cook that often. Guys, I spent so much money at the outlets. If you want to Venmo me, I mean, I wouldn't be mad.
All right. Goodbye.
Bye. Don't come back.
She's a hater.
You don't want to come over now? You don't come over later. Too bad, so sad.
All right. Well, I will never see you again.
Yes! My dream, guys! That's my dream. I'm literally trying to drop, leave that as a friend.
Okay.
It's the day you witness.
Okay, goodbye.
I've been home for several hours. I came home, ate dinner, then I worked on getting my new phone paired to my Apple Watch, and took me literally all day to do that. But right now they've just announced that 22-year-old Gabby Petito, who is like a Florida resident, I think, I think they found her body. She's been missing for almost a month now, a little less than a month. She's been missing, and it's really sad, but they might have found her body, which
now, let's keep in mind,
it would be shocking if it wasn't her body because it was located around where she went missing. So it's really sad. I'm trying to get up super early so I can shower. But yeah, I hope you guys have a good day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Hey guys, good morning. It is currently 9:56. I have to leave in like a couple minutes here, so I'm gonna go prepare my stuff. I'm gonna wear my glasses to work today, and hopefully the blue light isn't too dramatic. And I really need to wear them because I keep getting crazy headaches after work.
Love you.
All right, guys, I'm gonna head over and go to work, and I will see you guys afterward.
Bye.
I was super late coming home from work because I accidentally stayed late, and then traffic was really bad coming home because of the rain. It's like raining really bad out there. But I'm home now. I'm gonna start editing my next video that I'm behind on. I'm actually gonna eat dinner first. Let's see what was made. Ooh, yummy. Some Spanish food. We'll see how the day goes. And I'll check back in with you guys later. Goodbye. Hey guys, so it is currently 9:58, and I attempted to download all of my videos onto iMovie so I can start editing the next vlog that I'm due to post, but Mr. Kiko here will not be stop being so needy. He has been like on top of me since the second I got home. The crazy puppy. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna watch the next episode of Bridgerton. I started watching it because I really wanna see what the hype is about, and I also just wanted to watch like a really cute love story, and so I started watching it, and I loved the first episode, so I'm gonna watch the second episode now. So yeah, eat the snack, watch the second episode, and then I'm gonna go to bed. Hey guys, it's currently a few days later, and I think I'm gonna just go ahead and end this vlog so that I can start a new vlog today. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, please subscribe and hit that notification bell so you're notified every time I post a new vlog, because right now, at this point, we don't even know when that will be. but yes, I will see you guys in the next vlog. Okay, bye!